If you love music, then do more than just listen. Connor's Music.
I hit the theme song twice. Whoops. Welcome to John Connor's Live every Wednesday night here at Connor's Music. And we got a kind of special show lined up for the month. If you read the intro or the description for tonight's show, and for the month of June, we're going to be featuring some guests leading up to Music in the Streets. So I'm wearing my favorite Music in the Streets festival t-shirt. These were a Canadian made shirt. I just like the way they felt and looked, and they're nice and bright with the white lettering. And the new Music in the Streets shirts are coming soon, so stay tuned for that. But yeah, all the students and local performers, but our students primarily as our focus have been getting ready already to perform, and they're all signing up and getting their songs ready. So I've got two guests coming up on the show that are going to show us what they've been working on. So I'm excited about that. But also, I promised that I would do songs from Greece that I did when I was the play I did when I was in high school. So I've got that all together, and I brought the yearbook with pictures to show you too. Okay, so that's that. So I'm going to address some comments and then tell you about the gear and then get into the tunes, and we're just going to get the show on the road. All right, so first of all, Dan, how's it going? Thanks for tuning in again. And Phil, rock on. And hey, John, sup? Jays are killing it. That's awesome. They have been killing it. They've been sweeping and doing their thing, and it's I haven't been watching too much, but I've been keeping tabs on what the Jays are doing, and I'm excited about that. So this is great. And make sure, I see like tons of viewers and only 3 comments. So make sure you say, hey, it's live right now. We're 8:32 Eastern time. If you put your comments in and say, hey, I'm going to say hey back. So that's always fun. Like Lee. Hi again. Good to see you earlier today. And Luke says, I'm going to the game on Saturday. Awesome. We'll enjoy that. That's going to be fun. Nice to hit Toronto. I'm glad Adam said, hey, Adam from YouTube. Because Adam has been asking about some Southern rock, or how did you describe it? You said you're going to put it in the comment before I can think of it. I was thinking, I'm prepping for a future live stream, maybe next week, something by the Allman Brothers. Would that fit what you've been asking about? Southern Texas blues or something? What did you say? I can't remember. Okay, so tell me what style of music. I looked it up and I was trying to figure like what would be the best capsulize of that. There we go, Southern blues. And so this is like a Southern blues rock. I don't know if that's what you're looking for. If Allman Brothers would do it, then I've got a song I'm working on. If not, tell me and I'll switch up and work on something else. And Tiago, hey, thanks for tuning in and for the cool hand gesture there. Hey. And then we got Phil got his John Connor's pick. So thanks for bringing that up. So all you got to do, we've just brought these in, get it under the lights here, the John Connor's custom live pick. And all you got to do is drop by the shop and say, hey, I like the show. Can I get my free pick? And you get a free pick. And also, if you do a web order, just put in the notes. Saw this on John Connor's Live. Give me my free pick, please. And we will send that along. So, and then Steve, hey, this is great. So absolutely would. Texas blues was actually what it was, Texas blues. So I went and Googled Texas blues because, you know, sometimes definitions and styles of music can be subjective. So I looked that up a bit, and that's what I was like, oh, the Allman Brothers might just capsulize it. So I'm working on one of those, but it takes a little practice time and I want to do some fun stuff with it. And me too. Uh-oh. What were you saying? Me too. That's one thing I find with the comments. Sometimes I'll see something and then respond to it too late. Now I can't remember what I was saying when you made the comment. So fill me in and I'll respond to that. And Gary, how's it going? And this is perfect. And Arnold, how's it going? I'm glad Gary said, hey, oh, the pick. She got her pick too. There we go. And so Arnold, thanks. And for the thumbs up. Gary, I'm glad you said, hey, because that reminds me that the guests I have coming on tonight, yes, 100%. I got to reply to that in a sec. The guests I have coming on tonight are also going to be at a benefit concert that's happening on June 11th. So coming up very soon. You got to get your tickets. Come into Connor's Music. They're $10 and it goes to the Miami Beach Association. They're doing lots of great work there. And so what comes up later in the show, you can come and see live there as well. So Dan says Lynyrd Skynyrd, and that's what I was going to add that too. I thought a Lynyrd Skynyrd tune and Allman Brothers would cover the Southern blues, Texas rock, Southern rock vibe. And Russell, hey, how's it going? Okay. We got lots of great comments and people saying, hey, and thanks Gary. Okay. So, gear first, then yearbook, tunes and guests. So for tonight, in the background here, you'll see the Aston Origin mic right here. And to my right, the Aston Stealth. So I did that because the guests are going to use that mic. Still using the Presonus Revelator interface. And tonight's guitar, it's just arrived. And I was really excited about this because we've been waiting for a while for these. And we only got one. So if you dig it, like, don't delay. This is the Ibanez AEG 550 in black finish, nice gloss black finish. But look at the wood grain on the back. Like, look how beautiful that is. Sorry, the ring light is shining a ring right on it. But look, there's the angle. Oh my gosh, it's gorgeous. And then on the inlay on the fingerboard, and matching on the headstock. I got to get under the ring light there. Isn't that beautiful? So it does have a pickup, so you can plug it in. It's a nice thin body too. Very comfortable stage guitar. Tonight, I'm going to just be playing it acoustically because we're doing the two mic things. So that's the gear chat there. Yeah, Tiago, right? The inlays are beautiful. Just like an ivy leaf. Very subtle. Like a perloid. And then the fact that they put that on the headstock too, I thought was so cool. And it's not crazy expensive, $519.99. And we only have one. So if you dig it, like I said, you can go online, buy it at connorsmusic.ca and then put in the comments, free pick too, please. Or just drop by, of course, and then give it a play. And I agree, it's pretty. Okay, so before I play it though, as promised, this is the yearbook. Now everyone's going to know exactly how old I am from my high school, 1997, 1998 at Colonel Carter. And I bookmarked the page where all the photos from the play, you know, what would have been smart is if I had taken the photos and like copied them and then I could bring them up as a screen share, but I didn't. I forgot the yearbook, ran back home, grabbed it and came in with it. So all I got to do is hold it up to the camera. So this is me. They're in the silver jacket playing Johnny Casino of the Ramblers. See if you can see it without the light there. And I was singing a song called Hand Jive, which I'm going to sing for you now. I did not have to play guitar, though. I was just on stage singing. So today I got to play guitar, too. So that's a new challenge. It's good because like now hopefully I can take on new challenges so many years later. And then there's a little photo here of me and a friend of mine, Matt Jemmett. And we were in the play together and we had such a great time. Just a tiny little photo there. And Matt and I stay connected online mostly now because of distance. But I should have tagged him and told him I was going to tell everyone about this tonight. And then in the corner here, there's a photo of all the guys. And you can pick me out in the corner there in my leather jacket. I cut my hair short. I had long hair before that. So that's Greece there. In our high school production, we had a lot of fun doing it, and it came up because I was doing songs using C, A minor, F, and G, like that sort of traditional 50s chord progression, and then somebody in the comments said, "Show us the pictures." Thanks. Oh, not me. You meant the guitar. Oh, I knew that. I was just having fun. Okay, so let's do Hand Jive first, using this Ibanez beautiful guitar, and without further adieu. Thanks again for tuning in.
Before I was born late one night, my papa said everything's all right. doctor made my mama lay down with his stomach bouncing all around. When the bebop start was about to arrive, mama gave her the hand drive. I could barely walk when I met the guy. When I was three, I pushed a plow. Well, chopping wood, I moved my legs and started dancing while I gathered eggs. The temple clapped, I was only five. Dance them all, you born to hand drive. Born to hand drive, baby.
Had to add one more chord because I actually sang the wrong words at the end there, which was, that was my token thing in high school musical productions, was singing the wrong lyrics. Uh-oh. Line, please. Yeah, I guess I learned way back then that lyric memorization was going to be one of the most challenging things for me. So that's why when I perform, you'll see I usually have my lyrics handy. And I don't apologize for it. It just makes me feel a little safer on stage. It's like performing with Annette, Frankie and Annette. Okay. Gary, thank you for the awesome. And thank you for the applause, Phil. I appreciate it. So one of the things that didn't make it into the yearbook and I wish had was for this next song, I was wearing a white tuxedo. So you got to like imagine, like close your eyes and picture how good I looked in this white tuxedo. There was dry ice. They just did a great job of the production. And this is, I love this intuitive comment here. Great balance and sound. And like the way I balanced tonight, Arnold, was just literally playing the guitar and singing and the mic. And maybe that's sometimes it is just getting a little more organic and just like miking the room. Can help instead of like plugging everything in, because you know I'm sitting in the room going, yeah, I can sing with my acoustic guitar at the right level. So anyways, I appreciate that, and Adam, thank you for saying it sounds great. Now let's see what Luke has to say. You should try to look for me on TV on Saturday. Okay, so everyone, if you're watching the ball game, watch for Luke. He might be in the crowd there, you know. Watch if he's catching a foul ball. Are you gonna bring your glove and be ready? And if you catch one from the other team, like a home run or a foul ball from the other team, are you going to be that great fan that finds a kid from the other team and gives them the ball? Interesting. Now I've challenged you to do that, and I'll look for you on TV. I'll watch the game and watch for you on TV. So yeah, white tuxedo. What else did I want to tell you about it? So you got to imagine how good I looked, because I don't have photos of that. And I looked for video footage, can't find anything. So if anyone has video footage from the 1998 production of Grease at Cardinal Carter Catholic High School in Aurora, send it my way. I'd love to see it. All right, so we're going to do this tune, and then we're going to bring on our guests. Yeah, let me add my reverb back on. This one's particularly nice with reverb.
Your story's sad to tell. A teenage ne'er-do-well, most mixed up, non-delinquent on the block. Your future's so unclear now. What's left of your career now? Can't even get a trade in on your smile. Beauty school dropout,
No graduation day for you, beauty school dropout. Missed your midterms and flung shampoo. Well, at least you could have taken time to wash and clean your clothes up after spending all that dough to have the doctor fix your nose up. Baby, get moving. Why keep your feeble hopes alive? What are you proving? You got the dream, but not the drive. If you go for your diploma, you could join the Stenner pool. Turn in your teasing comb and go back to high school. Beauty school dropout, hanging around the corner store. Beauty school dropout, it's about time you knew the score. Well, they couldn't teach you anything. You think you're such a looker, but no customer would go to you unless she was a looker. Baby, don't sweat it. You're not cut out to hold the job. Better forget it. Who wants their hair done by a slob? Now your bangs are cool, your lass is squirreled, but still the world is cool. Wipe off that angel face and go back to high school. Baby, don't blow it. Put my good advice to shame. Baby, you know it. Even dear Abby'd say the same. Now I've called the shot, get off the pot. I've really got to fly. Gotta be going to that malt shop in the sky. A beauty school dropout. Go back to high school.
Okay, what do we got here? This is some cool comment. Okay, that was the look for me on TV. Don't forget. All right, makes me want to watch Grease again for the 50th time, right? And if you get a chance to see it, like a live production of it, I encourage that too, because that was a cool way to be a part of it. Great memories, and I think you'd enjoy it. But yeah, the movie is great. Only 50 times. Come on, Gary. Only 50 times. Gary's thumbs up on all of it. And there we go. Arnold, thank you for the applause and thumbs up. Oh, guys, this is lovely. And this is fun. I'll explain why in a sec. This thumbs up from the Lucky Charms as I invite in our next, well, not next guest, only guest for tonight. Hopefully we're going to have guests each week prepping for Music in the Street. So come on in. Come on down into the studio while they're getting set. And then I'll explain that. I wanted to show this off too. So this is one of the early editions of the Music in the Streets t-shirt. This was like a homemade job, I think. Maybe the year before this, we had to actually do iron-on transfers, or this might be the year, I can't remember, where we sat in my mom and dad's basement ironing on logos so that we could have
a
Music in the Streets t-shirt. That was year one. I think this might, I don't know. Does that look like an iron-on?
Yeah, kind of.
Right?
Yeah.
And we had a baby shirt for my daughter, Morgan. Aww. Like one of the button-up ones, and I put that logo. I'm sure this is it. So this would be like the first official Music in the Street shirt, and this is my favorite.
Yeah. I like that one, too. Yeah,
which was done by Wickwear.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So now on to my guests here. With the thumbs up from the Lucky Charms, Amanda and Pam, thank you for coming. And and we're prepping for Music in the Streets, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah. And this is a song that we've been practicing for Music in the Streets, but also like we maybe weren't going to tell people, but now we are that we're going to do this song. And Gary, he's watching. I haven't told Gary yet. So we're going to do this as like a duet. So the live stream fans get to see it now, like first inside scoop here on John Connor's Live.
But then you want to come and see it for real in person, because it'll be even better, I think, right?
Oh, for sure.
Right? Like, online is cool. It's like I'm, you know, right there with you in your homes and everything. But if you come out to real events with great PA system and that actual energy, right? Nothing beats that, right? So so there you go, Gary. We're going to do this song like as a between the Lucky Charms, which thanks, guys, for going on. You did this? Yeah. From backstage. And the Connors brothers at the show at the Miami Beach. What's it called? Summerfest?
Or Beach Fest? Maybe. I'm not sure.
Welcome to summer event. Gary? But it's in Miami Beach.
What's it called? Miami Beach Drive in Keswick on June 11th.
All we know is it's going to be awesome.
Yes. Undoubtedly.
Okay. And Gary says hello, Pam and Amanda.
Hi, Gary.
Hi, Gary.
Oh, summer kickoff. That's
summer
what it's called.
Summer kickoff. Okay.
There we go.
At Miami Beach.
Okay, so now everyone's prepped. You got June 11th is your summer kickoff. Come in and get your tickets for that. We're going to play a song that we're going to do at that. We're also going to play it at Music in the Streets, which is Saturday, June 25th. Anything else we need to tell people? Showed the shirt. We're working on the song. It's still a work in progress.
Yep.
But we want to show people where we're at with it.
All right.
Okay. And then throw on the capo on. And Pam, I'm sorry. I noticed when we did practice this quickly that sometimes I put my headstock like right there.
That's okay. And I'm all right with
no
that.
No way. No, I'm all they're right gonna with want that. They're gonna want to see you at home. So if you see my headstock go up in front of these fine ladies here, then please tell me, John, lower your headstock in the comments, and I'll try to do that live while we're playing. Okay, I'm gonna kick on our reverb and let's do this. No, we haven't informed Kevin yet. It's gonna be no big deal. Kevin's the sound guy. And we're going to make it super easy on him. So he won't, we will tell him though. Don't worry,
Gary.
Say
that, Gary.
He'll love how he puts it.
It's okay, Kevin.
If Kevin's watching, don't worry. We're going to make it easy on him.
Like we have a reputation or something.
Yeah. No stress.
Ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe. I don't know by now. Ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe. I'll never do somehow. When your rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm traveling on. Don't think twice, it's all right. Ain't no use in turning on your light, babe.
Lie you never know.
It ain't no use in turning on your light, babe.
You're on the dark side of the road.
Wish there was something you would do or say to try to make me change my mind and stay. We never did too much talking anyway. Don't think twice, it's all right. Ain't no use to calling out my name, gal.
Like I never done before.
Ain't no use in calling out my name, gal.
You can't hear me anymore.
I'm thinking and wondering, just walking down the road. I once loved a woman, a child I'm told. I gave her my heart and he bought her my soul. Don't think twice, it's all right. So long, honey, babe.
Where you bound, I can't tell. The
goodbye is too good a word, babe.
So you just say farewell.
And saying you treated me unkind. You could have done better, but I don't mind. You just kind of wasted my precious time. Don't think twice, it's all right. We used to crows at the break of dawn. Look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm traveling on. Don't think twice, it's all right. Don't think twice, it's all right.
Don't leave yet, Amanda. Don't leave yet. Okay. So Adam says, sounds excellent. Excellent. Looking forward to the summer kickoff. Adam came in and got his tickets this past week.
Yay.
All right. We got the permission from Gary. Now he says, awesome job. And Arnold Davidson says, lovely harmonies. Excellent rendition. Thank you. We did. You sort of stole some of the arrangement idea, not stole, but borrowed, right, from a video that's out there. But then obviously made it, like, we made it our own collectively, but you guys had the ideas. We just helped work on the harmonies together in our lessons, which was a lot of fun. Oh, Lucky Charm. Did you do this from in here? Who's doing this?
Ian.
Oh, Ian. All right. I'm like, do you have a band manager now? You guys are high tech. He's flexing the muscles and clapping and writing something with a pencil.
Well, the other half of our band is at home.
Yes. Well, we can't. There's room's not big enough for. but yeah, they'll be there too at summer kickoff.
Yes.
So we got applause from Phil and Steve. Okay. So what is great? Love the song. We have worked on that one too. There you go. So Dan DeMarco, and Leah says it's sounded great, guys. And the Lucky Charms have a nice smiley face there. I wanted you to stay long enough to get some of the accolades of the comments because that's what the like. You know, posting videos is amazing, but the live, it gets the closest, like live stream, right? It gets the closest to a real live show because you get this interactive moment, which is a lot of fun. So yeah, thanks, guys, for that. Thank you guys for joining us on the show.
Thanks for hosting, well,
thanks
John.
Thanks again for having us.
And leading up to summer kickoff and Music in the Streets.
Mm-hmm. See you there.
Yep.
All right.
Looking forward to it.
All right. So just to recap, we introduced today the Ibanez AEG 550 BK. And I really like this guitar, like a lot. It wouldn't supplant my Larrivé, I don't think, but for $519, this is a killer guitar. The finger style worked really well on it, which I'm looking forward to doing with these ladies at these events. And I did use, if you didn't see, my Black Mountain thumb pick to help make sure those bass notes kicked out while we were playing. And Gary, thanks. I can't wait either. This is going to be a lot of fun. We got a lot of fun planned. And it's so exciting to have a return to these in-person events. So stay tuned for announcements about Music in the Streets. And of course, come in and get your tickets for summer kickoff. Here at Connor's Music, we'll have them, I think, right up to the Friday. Trade you my... Oh, are you trying to say court? Cost? Corey? Gary, bring your court in and we'll have a chat. Maybe we can do a little trade. I don't know. I can't remember which one you have, but this one is a beaut, although I bet your cord is a beautiful guitar too. I know you got it here at Connor's Music. So thanks for that. Gary, thanks for tuning in everyone tonight for John Connor's Live on Wednesday night. Court, autocorrect. That's why you had to go all caps, I think, right? So thanks for your comments. Oh, I have to go chase the ladies down. What I did was I actually got two John Connor's Live picks. I was going to gift them to them as a thank you for coming into the show. And that was what I was going to do to wrap up tonight's show. And I forgot. So I'm going to go chase them down in the parking lot to gift them these picks as a thank you for coming on. And like I said, you can get one free just by popping by the store and mentioning the show. And hey, why not do that while you're getting your tickets for summer kickoff? Okay, I think I've hammered that enough. Thank you again for tuning in tonight. We'll see you next Wednesday on John Connor's Live with more guests preparing for the Music in the Streets Festival, which is Saturday, June 25th. Mark it on your calendars. All right. Have a great night. Stay well.